My name is Moshe Machover. I was born in 1936 under the British Mandate in Palestine. So I'm a Palestinian by birth. I am Israeli by nationality and British by naturalization. Have I encountered anti-Semitism within my branch or my constituency, Labour Party? Have I encountered anti-Semitism? Not at all. I've never come across it. I believe on statistical grounds, you know, I'm a mathematician, so I work out the statistics. There must be some. But the accusation that the Labour Party is riven with anti-Semitism or rife with anti-Semitism or that it's institutionally anti-Semitic, this is absurd, ridiculous. I mean, it doesn't correspond to anything that I've seen or to any evidence that I've heard of. Everyone should join the Labour Party, Jews, Muslims, people of no faith, Buddhists, I mean, whatever. I mean, it's a party which fights against racism of all kinds. But mainly, I mean, this is part of being a socialist party. Socialism is incompatible with any bigotry, any Islamophobia, anti-Semitism. So, of course, Jews should join the Labour Party. And everybody else who joined the Labour Party was a socialist. You know, I'm not in the Labour Party for comfort. I'm a socialist. I'm there for defending my corner.